Canadian rock band Rush are icons for a reason. They have sold over 50 million records worldwide, more gold and platinum albums than you can shake a stick at. Now, if you're the founder of Rush and you've had all that success in your life, really, there's only one thing left to do. Fritter away the day with the Mercer Report. This week, I go on a mandate with Rush guitarist and founder Alex Lifeson. Hello, Alex. How are you?
Hello, Rick. I'm great.
Thank you, sir, for coming on a mandate with me.
Looking forward to it.
I'm dating up.
We both are.
There you go.
What's this?
This is a rock star taxi, sir.
I didn't bring my passport, Rick. Is that going to be okay?
We're going to Niagara Falls. Canadian side only.
Okay, so you are one of Canada's biggest rock stars. You founded Canada's most successful rock band. You fly planes, and you own a bar. That's like every 12-year-old boy's dream. You're living the dream.
Well, somebody's got to do it.
Does it feel good?
Yes, it feels good.
Now, have you ever jumped out of a plane?
I haven't, no.
Have you ever gone skydiving?
I haven't.
And that's what we're doing today.
Hello, Niagara Falls.
Living in the limelight, the universal dream for those who wish to see.
Hello, Andrew.
Hello.
And you're in charge of the free-falling indoors.
That's correct. That's
yes.
Right.
Have you met Alex?
Hi, Alex.
Andrew?
Right. He's in Rush.
No.
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
So walk us through what Alex will be doing today.
I think you're coming with me.
We're going to take you in, suit you up.
Oh, there's a suit.
Yeah.
What kind of suit?
Flight suit.
Does it look like that?
Oh, yeah, almost.
I just wanted to establish that he knows how to wear a suit, a flight suit. What's that like being, like, one of the best guitarists in the world?
Oh, don't ask me.
No, really. That must feel strange.
It feels very strange.
Do you believe it?
No.
You don't?
No, that's the problem.
See, if you believed it, you'd probably not be a nice fella, but yet you're like this Canadian guy who goes, oh, no, that's not true.
Yeah, maybe that's it.
I think so. I think that's what it is.
You know, this is a good date.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm learning a lot about myself.
These are the control panels.
Oh, I think we made our first record on one of these.
So this is it.
This is it.
The famous Orbit Room.
Orbit Room.
You own a bar. I think that's so cool.
Well, I have a partner, Tim Noter. We've been here for, I think, coming up on 15 years.
And there's lots of live music?
It's live music every night.
there he is! Oh. Rick Mercer.
Alex Lifeson.
What am I playing, bass? I mean, I didn't mean like that. I meant, what I meant was, oh, I'm playing bass. Because there's nothing wrong with bass, is there?
No, there isn't.
No, there's not. So, do you ever play bass?
Well, it's a little too easy for me, so.
Ooh, they're booing us. Why are we getting booed? Retry,
oh,
retry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
there must have been some problem.
Yeah. Ever do that?
No, but I want to.
This is the best day ever.
I love you, man. Let's do it again.
Really? Good night, Thunder Bear.